Now, what we have for you this evening is an amuse-bouche, darlings, an amuse-bouche. Just a selection from our concert party, and we hope very much that you enjoy it. These are our ladies, Lady Theodora, Lady Philomena, and I am Lady Georgiana. Okay, now Philomena, will it tell us about our first?
For our first number, we're going to delight you. We're going to take a trip back to the halcyon days of our youth. The days when we went to summer camp on the North Norfolk coast. When we saw the ploughboys in the fields with their rippling muscles and tanned bodies turning the soil. When we took a little boat trip out to Blakeney Point to do our naturist studies. When we went to see the wildlife and those mammals that dwell on the spit.
Steady, Philomena, steady. Okay, let us begin.
A fair young maid of 17 I am, and I have never once laid with a man. And it's not through lack of trying, the reason why I'm sighing. I'll tell you all about it if I can. So I sing, oh dear, oh how can it be? I can't find a man that will satisfy me.
Young Roger was so handsome I could weep, with his hair of brown and eyes of blue so deep. At the wake I got excited, but my lust went unrequited. On the way back from the pub, fell asleep.
So I sing, oh dear, oh how can it be? I can't find a man that will satisfy me. On our farm a pretty ploughboy was employed. I made a tryst that he could not avoid. I met him in a shady wood, but that did me no good. For it was other pretty ploughboys he enjoyed. So I sing, oh dear, oh how can it be? I can't find a man that will satisfy me. An old friar showed an interest in me charms. I couldn't wait till I lay in his arms. But as he tripped to my bed, he tripped into the well instead. And it wasn't just his pride that came to harm. So I sing, oh dear, oh how can it be? I met a man all on the beach one day. He had skin like silk as on the sand we lay. But before we got to sinning, the tide came running in. And he turned into a seal, swam away. So I sing, oh dear. I can't find a man that will satisfy me. So you can see that I am still intact. But it's certainly not effort that I've lacked. When I've rumpled up me gown, the men have let me down. And I just can't do it all on my own back. So I say,